Hey everyone, it's Praveen here, and today I'm going to show you how to create your very own AI influencer in just few minutes completely for free. That's right, no expensive software or hardware needed. If you have always wanted to get in on the AI influencer trend but thought it was too complicated or costly, think again. First things first, head over to Tensor.art and create a free account. A free account gets you 100 credits per day, which is enough to generate about 25 images, more than enough to bring your AI influencer to life. If you run out of your credits, just create another account. Once you are logged in, the real fun begins. From the dashboard, click on Models to browse through hundreds of AI models. The key is to find one that looks the most realistic. For this example, I'm going with this model. Now, it's time to name your AI influencer. This is super important for maintaining consistency across all the images you create. I like to use a fake name generator to come up with something unique. Meet Jennifer C. Jones, our AI influencer for today. Next up is the prompting, and this is where the magic happens. Your prompt should include key details like ultra realistic, region like American, British, etc., age and name. To make this easier, visit this website to generate the prompt from a reference image. Upload a real model image and ask for the detailed description. You can find this website here in the description of this video. Now edit the prompt including name, age, etc. And here is our final prompt and paste it into Tensor.art. Copy the negative prompt from the video description and paste it here. The last step is to add some plugins for hands and beauty. These plugins will help avoid those weird looking AI hands we have all seen. To do that, tap on Add Laura and search for hand. I'll select Real Hand Details. Now go back and select Add Laura again. Then tap on Beauty tab. Here, I recommend you to select this. Of course, you can try others. For the settings, I'm sticking with the defaults, but feel free to experiment by choosing DPM++ 2M or DPM++STE sampling methods. Make sure to turn on the upscaler and detailer for the best quality. And now, the moment of truth. Click generate and watch Tensor.art work and its magic. In just a few minutes, we have a brand new AI influencer, Jennifer. Look at that. She's absolutely stunning. By modifying the prompt, we can generate countless images of Jennifer in different outfits, poses, and settings. The possibilities are endless. To make the AI character pose like you need, tap on Add Control Net, choose Open Pose. You can either select the reference poses or can upload one of your choice. Let me choose one from the reference. Now press Confirm and tap generate to get our AI character with the different pose we selected. And here's the image. So what are you waiting for? Go create your AI influencer and let me know how it goes in the comments below. And if you want to support this channel and get access to exclusive content, live Q&A and early access to my videos, consider joining my channel membership. Just click the join button below for awesome perks. Your support means a lot to me. And don't forget to like and subscribe for more AI content. Thanks for watching.